What is up, guys? Welcome to a brand new episode of Disney Dreamlight. Today, I think we are helping Wally. It was a popular demand kind of video. You guys left comments on the last video. Thank you everyone so much for leaving comments, by the way, on the last video. You guys asked me to do Wally, and I think I said yes, and I stick to my word. So we're going to make that happen. I also want to thank everyone who watched that first episode of this series. It has 5,800 likes, so 5,800 views, I apologize, and 160 likes. You guys are unreal. Man, that is probably up there with one of my more popular first episodes. I would love to have that hit 200 likes. It's kind of crazy how the algorithm works. If the first episode of a series does well, as in views and likes, it makes the entire series do well. So if you guys are enjoying this content and want more of it, go like that first episode. It would help me so much. You guys are the best. But man, am I having a good time. I'm an easy man with easy things, and man, this game has been just that. It's been easy, fun, enjoyable, and just a good experience. I recently saw on their website, actually, I was doing a little research into the game. It looks like they're releasing it on mobile eventually, which makes sense to me at least. Some of it does feel a little mobile-y, but I don't mean that in a negative way. I actually love the game. But some of it does feel just a hair mobile-y. So seeing on their on their website, that's the long-term plan, is to release it on, it said iOS on their website. I don't know if it's going to be on Android as well, but that's going to be really cool to see, because I think right now, the game actually feels good, even not on a mobile device. Like on my PC, I still think it feels good. So I'm excited to see what they end up doing with that. So Remy wants me to help him with the restaurant. Maybe we'll do that in the next episode. For now, what's my B? Increased movement speed? Well fed. Oh. For now, let's go see what's going on with Wally. I got some coffee going, man. I'm vibing. I'm having a good day. Wait, is this?
Oh, hello.
Beyond this door is a sunlit ocean scattered. No. I want to do Wally.
I couldn't have done better myself.
Oh, no. Wait, I don't have enough points. Open this door. Inside is a robotic fellow. Wait, I don't have enough points, so I could make myself mad, and... Are we close? We need 500 points. How do you get 500 points quick? Gain... How can I get 500 points so I can go see Wally? Let's go harvest some bananas, some fruits. Alright, let's go harvest a bunch of fruits outside. That should get us a couple points. Maybe I can find other ways. Let's see. I haven't played this in a few days either, mind you, so bear with me. But I'm going to go try and figure out if we can get the points quick, because I really want to do this today. But I didn't realize we weren't that close. As you guys know, though, the way this game works, man, I'm just constantly earning stuff. Look at that. Alright, boom. We're getting closer, man. We'll get there in no time. I think I should be able to do it this episode. I think. We'll see. I want to help Wally, though. I'm a huge fan of Wally, man. It was one of my favorite movies. I actually remember watching it in... I took a film course. Yeah, you're talking to a film guy. I had to take a film course. It was like supposed to be an art credit. And I took like film history or film something. And man, was it cool. It was all about, you guessed it, film. And I actually really liked it. It was kind of an interesting course. But anyways, why I say that is they actually had you watch Wally. As they said, I think it was the audio that they want us to focus on, as the audio in that game is in that movie is supposedly highly rated and highly regarded. I guess it not having a lot of, obviously, voice acting and stuff is a big deal for such a large movie. So it was like highly rated. Everyone loved it, obviously, and it was felt by Disney being really good studio at making those types of even kind of different movies, you know. Cool. So we still have to earn a bit more. Man, how else can we earn it? Catch fish. Maybe we can try and fish for a bit. I really want to do this today. Don't talk to me. Busy. One fish. Watch out.
How you doing today?
Oh my god, Goofy. You're stalking to me? I just told you, don't talk to me. I'm busy. I want to catch this. Closer. You must always have the points, man. Let me go sell some fish. Oh, we're only like 6 minutes in. I got time. I can make this happen. As you guys know, usually 20-minute, half-hour episodes is kind of my max. I think it usually gives me a good amount of time. I also don't even know what the Wally mission is. The mission might be a quick one. Ratatouille's mission wasn't supposed to take that long. I just stunk at it, as you guys know. Let me sell here.
Howdy.
I want to sell some stuff, Goofs. Fish. Fish. All fish. You can have this. I'm sure that's going to be useful in the long run, but like, let's just sell it for now. It'll come back around. Always does. This is all off the ground. Anything off the ground, you know, you can kind of assume you can get somewhere else as well. Or you can get it again later, I should say. Not as well. There you go. That's a lot of money. Thanks, Goofs.
Good boy.
Boom. All right, let's go open up Wally's world. Woo. Wally, here we come. Time to go check out Wally. I'm so excited, man. I'm so excited. It's going to be such a cool planet. Excuse me, Marlin. Marvin? Marlin? Marlin.
Oh, hello.
Inside is a robotic little fellow. Open the door. Let's go see him. Little old. Yes, we're tracking that. Explore Wally's realm. Hey, Wally. It's just me, buddy. You all right? You okay? I'm sorry. You okay over there, bud? What's going on, buddy? Don't need to be scared. Whoa. Hi there, BT Part. Wait, he doesn't even talk in the real movie. Wally. Hello, Wally. I'm here to help. Oh, aha. You seem upset. What's wrong? Oh, you can't move? I'll find something to fix it. Phew. What's it say? Search around to help Wally find a way out. Yes, sir, Wally. Wally can't move. I should look around for something. I kind of meant to actually dig up the hole, but... I'm trying to find something for you, buddy. What's this? Maybe I can build something? Refined functional chest plant. That doesn't seem to be it. Let me see if I can figure out how to help Wally over here, buddy. I got you, man. Little man, I'll help you. Just give me a minute. I'll figure it out. Find anything. I figured I'd have to craft. kind of seems to be this world, but... Still trying to figure this one out. I'll figure it out, though. I'm running out of energy. Oh, wait, I should have apples, right? Open storage? Can you eat quick? The door handle's missing? It must be around here somewhere. Just so I don't confuse the heck out of myself, I'm gonna bury everything. I'm gonna close all these holes quickly. It's kinda confusing me. What am I looking for? I mean, it's this hole for some reason. The one hole I didn't dig up. How was I right? We will take all this. Thank you, Wally. Here you go, buddy. Boom, buddy. I'm sure we'll use all that scrap I've been collecting, so I don't think it was a waste of time. You're trying to clean up the earth? Good job, Wally. Thanks, buddy. Whistles? Would you like some help? Whistles? Looks like you're turning trash into stackable cubes. I bet I could do that at the crafting station. Build trash cubes. How many do you want? Do you want all six? I'll just build six. Here you go, buddy. It's all cleaned up. Whoopee! The world is strangely beautiful. Whistles. Wow, this place has a lot of piles of trash. Oh, ta-da! You want there to be more plants? Whistles, we can do that. We'll need to plant some plants. You got it, buddy. Let me help you out here. Let's plant some plants. How many plants? Okay, let's just make a straight line. Help plant... 8 plants. Jeez Louise, buddy. I got you, Wally. Don't you worry, bud. If you guys are wondering why I'm doing a straight line, a straight line's quicker for planting. As long as I have multiple of the same seed, which I don't actually know if I do or not, but let's try. Yep. Here you go, buddy. There you go, buddy. Gotcha, Wally. Wow, they look beautiful. I'm glad I could help you here. But now I need your help, Wally. Oh? Will you come to the village with me? Merlin told me to get you. I helped you, so you owe me. No, Merlin told me to get you, huh? You don't remember who Merlin is. He might know how to make you feel more comfortable. I'll go ask him. Go... see what Wally... Wait. Beautiful. Go see what Wally thinks. Ask Merlin to help with Wally. Alright, let's go talk to Merlin. He's probably back home, right? Merlin! Are you home? He doesn't seem to be up here. Alright, let's go head over here. I know what up with the accent, but... let's go head over here. Let's go see what's going on out here. Where's Merlin? Merlin! Are you home? Ooh, little treasure chest. Boom.
Thanks, buddy.
Merlin? Merlin! Where's our buddy Merlin? Merlin, are you near the French's? Oh, probably by your house, right? I always forget Merlin has a house. There he is. Hanging out. What's going on with... I should figure out how to clear that up. Merlin! Hey, buddy! I need your help.
Well, hello.
Remember, the well is a source of great power. Use magic upon it. The shy robot. Wally? Oh, yes, I remember. Now a charming little robot. He seemed real happy in the valley before. I suppose you have to win his trust. Considering, what does he like? Plants. Yes, plants are one of many things Wally collects. Talk to Mr. Scrooge. He's a collector, too. All right, let's go talk to Mr. Scrooge. Also, you don't need these, right? Thanks. Whoa, what's that? Why is that a gold one? Well, now I gotta check. Eat. It's gold, I gotta do it. Goofy, leave me alone. I have to go talk to Mr. Scrooge, not Goofy Doos. Made that up, believe it or not. Boom, gorgeous, thanks. Oh, I wonder where the shop is. Good thing I put these signs down. Mr. Scrooge. Scrooge McDuck. Hey, buddy, can you help me with Wally? The shy little robot. Greetings, what can I do for you? Grip fair day. Find an interesting friend. An umbrella. I need to find an interesting object for a friend. Like an umbrella. Tragically, I'm out of umbrellas. Perhaps something else. A fire extinguisher? Yes, I do have fire for free. But if you bring me a few garnets, I'll gladly give it to you.
Bye-bye now.
Mine garnets around the village. Dang it! I think I sold my garnets not too long ago. Okay. Let me find my axe. Alright, let's go try and find him some garnets, I guess. Actually, I have the money, though. I'm sure I could just buy it from you. No? Well, let's just say no. Was that garnet? Ooh, I got one. Let me go run to the other side. Oh, there's one. Oh, there's two. Oh, good. Maybe one of these have it. Oh, it just suddenly turned red, I guess. I don't know how the spawning of, like, garnets work. No idea. Let me break this one too, just because I'm here. While I sip my coffee. Coffee, man. I have to be honest, it's really funny. People, I saw this on maybe TikTok. They're talking about, like, peer pressure. And they're like, I think I've been peer pressured more to drink coffee and invest in a index fund than I ever have been drugs. And I could not agree more with that. I don't think I ever had any pressure to, like, do anything. But now I get pressured all the time to invest and then drink coffee. Do you have the garnets? Ah, I see them shining in your hands. Oh, and they're both beauties. Here, your very own fire extinguisher. I really don't think this is what he wants. Now, if you're looking for more items for your friend's collection, don't see what you want here, you might talk to Mickey. Talk to Mickey and Goofy. All right. We'll figure this out. Mickey! Hey-o, buddy boy!
Hey, how about we do something together?
No, so cute. I can't wait to meet him. So you're looking for a gift with him. Well, I've got a great bouncy ball you might like. Oh, a ball. Wally would love that. It's back in my house.
So long for now.
Thanks, buddy. Everyone's so... Oh. What the heck just... Wait, do you have to pick those up in a certain amount of time? Well, that's on me. maybe you guys won't make the same mistake I just made. Now I gotta go talk to Goofy. It's so nice that everyone wants to help to get him over here. I actually think that's an adorable interaction. I know it seems kind of silly, and you're like, Josh, of course they want him here. But I really like that everyone's trying to give gifts to get Wally here. Just because he doesn't know us yet. Like, such a cute little... So cute. I love it. All right, let's go talk to Goofy quick. And get the item from Goofs. Goofy! I know you've been following me, Goofy, and I know I just yelled at you for following me, but right now I'll talk to you, buddy.
Good to see you.
The shy robot. Very shy. Believe it or not, I can be bashful. No, you can't, Goofy. Now, I also hear, looking for interesting things to bring them. Here's a shell. Give me the boot. May I please have it? Marshall, you got the boot. Here, it's pear. Meadow, I bet.
Good boy.
Collect the ball inside and then find the boot from one of the meadow ponds. Oh my god. Are you joking me? Goofy. Of course. Of course, Goofy's boot is in the pond. Please don't follow me, Goofy. I'm like trying to find the boot that you literally lost in the pond. Thank you. All right, now I'm going to go leave him alone. Imagine saying, yeah, you know, I have this thing I'd love to give him, but it's in the dumpster over there. Come on. I thought he was trying to be helpful. He isn't being helpful. That isn't helpful. There's no help there whatsoever. Yeah, I'd love to give him something nice, but it fell in the pond. Like... No, don't sit. There's something on the ground right there that I wanted. This isn't the ball, but it's like a memory, which is kind of cool. Another weird old memory thing, whatever. All right, now then, the ball. Where's the ball, dude? Wait, I actually don't... Oh, is that the ball he's giving him? Is he giving him a... Is that... Where's that ball from? Oh, Toy Story. For some reason, I was going to say Rugrats. I was like, that's Nickelodeon, Josh. That is not... Wrong thing there. Nickelodeon. I'm like, ah, give him the ball from Nickelodeon. I'm like, wait, what? Ball from Nickelodeon. Nickelodeon. Oh, wait, can you open these real quick? I'm just worried he's going to give me something. I won't have pocket space for it. A large blue couch. It's the large, comfy couch. Doop, doop, doop. And some aviator glasses. Actually, those are kind of sick. Can you try those on? Yeah, you know where those. I actually think they're pretty cool. Thank you. I think they're pretty cool. You guys remember the comfy couch? What was it? Molly and the comfy couch? Think she was a clown on Nickelodeon. Anyone remember Molly? Wally, this place is adorable. But let's head back to the... I bet you he actually likes the boot the most, funny enough. That boot has a plant in it. I'm sure that boot's his type of tea. Wow. Whoa! Oh, wow! I knew you'd like him. Whistles! I hope you feel... There's a lot more to collect there. Whoopee! Ta-da, Wally! You're showing me yourself? Does that mean you'd like to come? Whistle! Great! I'll get your house ready. Oh, I gotta get another house for little Wally? I like Wally, man. I'm a sucker for Wally. It's something about his robot, and like, he's so pure because he doesn't talk, and he literally just wants to contribute. You're like, man, that's a good guy. That's a good guy. Where should I put him? I kind of feel like right here is nice. But how big's the house? The house is huge. Can I place it here, though? I really like it right here. Wait, maybe... Can I remove this? Or can I just move it? I don't want to remove, like, anything, honestly. I feel like I should leave as much stuff as possible, but maybe I'll just relocate some of it so I can get his Wally location here. That fits perfectly. It's actually just... It's a perfect fit. Maybe I just need to clear up that space right there. One second. Good. And let me just pick up this dandelion too. Cool. Let's try that again. Oh, wait. Does it, is it really entered from over here? Oh, I'll move it later. It's fine.
Greetings, neighbor.
Anything to help Wally. Oh, Wally's has a little house. Welcome, Wally. Wally, 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 Wally.
Yeah, Wally.
And the crowd goes wild. Thanks, buddy. Oh, welcome to... I hope you love it here. Thanks, Wally. Welcome, buddy. I kind of hate that the entrance is on this side. Can I move it still? Oh, I can. Okay, I can easily move it, actually. Okay, hold up. Let me figure out how I want to move that. Oh, wait, it... I kind of just wanted to face a... Yeah, like that. I hated that it was kind of... Yeah, I think that's... Oh. Did I accidentally pick up a street lamp? Wait, where did the street lamp go? I don't know where it goes. I already paid for it. I don't know. It doesn't matter. Yeah, I like that better. At least now it's kind of, Oh my god, Wally's place is so freaking cute! What? Thanks, Wally. Aww. I'm so excited to have him here. This can be awesome. Anyways, thank you everyone so much for all the love and support. I really appreciate everyone's viewership. If you guys enjoy the content, like, comment, and subscribe. Once again, go back to the first episode and do the same. It's gonna do more... good than you guys can ever know. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for the love. We'll talk later. I'm having a great time with this game. I hope you guys are too. We'll talk soon. See you, dudes.